Welcome to Queer Network News. My name is Justin Gerhardt. It's hard to read a headline that doesn't involve Donald Trump. But this week, the discrimination hits close to home as the Trump administration considers narrowing the definition of gender as biological and determined by the sex given at birth, changing the Obama administration's stance of recognizing someone's gender as largely the choice of the individual. Simply put, this new definition would essentially eradicate federal recognition of the estimated 1.4 million Americans who identify as transgender. This isn't the first attempt to pull rights away from the queer community. Earlier this year, Trump also sought to bar transgender people from serving in the military. The queer community has taken to social media using the hashtag #WontBeErased to start raising awareness about this destructive change that is attempting to erase a huge part of our society. If you're an American, get out and vote in the midterm elections to help protect your trans brothers and sisters.
Hi, it's me, Courtney Act, host of The Bi Life on E! You bring color
to my life, baby. Courtney Act, top three finalist in season 6 of RuPaul's Drag Race, more recently known for winning Celebrity Big Brother in the UK, just premiered her new show, The Bi Life, which is the UK's first ever bisexual dating show. Act, whose name outside of drag is Shane, identifies as pansexual and was very excited to accept the hosting gig as an opportunity to raise bi and pansexuality awareness. For those of you who don't know, a pansexual is someone who is open to sexual experience with anyone under the queer umbrella, as opposed to a bisexual who is attracted to only the male and female genders. Many gay men have used saying they're bi as a way to soften the blow towards friends and family, and then eventually come out as gay when they're ready. Although there's nothing wrong with this, it's caused many to believe that men who say they're bi are just afraid to come out as gay and don't take bisexuality seriously. It's time to give the B of LGBTQ the light it deserves and provide our bisexual queer brothers and sisters a safe space to come out and own their sexuality. Check out The Bi Life now on E in the UK. On to our final tidbit. Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Queen fans are moments away from experiencing the global sensation all over again through the highly anticipated upcoming film Bohemian Rhapsody, starring Rami Malek as Freddie Mercury. Because of the criticism of the first trailer, which didn't allude to anything about Mercury being a bisexual, a new trailer was just released to address this.
Freddie, concerning your private life.
What more do you need to know? I make music.
You need to slow down, Fred.
I just need a bit of time.
What if I don't have time?
We are the champions. We are the champions. No time for losers, 'cause we are the champions.
You're a legend, Fred.
Malek says the film paints a perfect portrait of the late great Mercury, focusing on the band, the music, and Freddie's personality and tragic death as a result of the AIDS epidemic. With the UK premiere already having taken place last Tuesday and its North American release set for November 2nd, it's now up to you to head down to the theater to see for yourself how this legend was portrayed by Hollywood. Leave your comments below. That's all for this week. Thanks for watching. While you're here, make sure you check out our most recent episode of Queer from the Couch, where I sat down with porn star, aerialist, and yogi, Manuel Sky, to talk about how he incorporates his other passions into making porn. And as always, make sure you like this video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on that notification bell so you stay up to date on everything queer. We'll see you next week. No. We're so close. Let's resume.